select chopper gunner, you or me.
I'm down for whatever, I don't care.
Okay, you run this one.
Okay. You know, if it wants to fucking load. Hey.
All right.
That's cool.
I don't get thermal and I don't get red dots.
This guy's an asshole, he's sitting behind a trash can.
Ammo.
That's fair.
Oops, sorry, my bad. The helicopter's looking at you. There's a dude on the roof.
I'm gonna die.
I can't really shoot those people in there. I wish it gave me little red markers for where these people were, but it doesn't. This mission makes no sense, by the way. Like, we're flying over here to extract you, right? Where there aren't enemies, or where it's easier to extract you. But I literally took off, like, 30 feet in front of you.
Yeah, I know. Wow, that shit's gonna blow up. Are you fucked, dude? These fucking cars, dude.
Let me know if you want to switch.
No, I'm fine. It's just like the only really thing you have for cover when trying to sprint down the road is the cars.
I can destroy all the cars if you want me to.
Yeah, please. And they just keep getting me.
This helicopter's angles are unbelievably bad. It circles me looking at you. Yeah, it basically circles around you. So I can basically always hit you, but I can't really shoot people that are in front of you unless the chopper's behind you, which generally it's not.
Fucking God. Now, I wish I had something other than a UMP and a Desert Eagle to switch to when I have to reload. Let's see what the fuck these people have. Striker, RPD ACOG, oh. He was, oh, dude, I'm gonna fucking, oh my lord.
There's a guy at the front of that house. Maybe another.
The AK-47 with red dot disappeared. I wonder if I can just like sprint to it before they spawn.
No, I wouldn't do it.
I'm literally just gonna sit back and let you do what you're doing.
This piece of shit doesn't move up. No idea if this is helping.
I'm just trying to take people out on the roof. There are so many fucking people in there. I'm just flashing the shit out of this place.
You're good to climb up, I think. Still don't die because it's... Oh my gosh. They all started coming up.
Good job, team. I was using the underbarrel shotgun for that part. Sorry that took me so fucking long.